he killed like barely 10 times the size?
Because it's the heavy.
Heavy looking guy.
My question is, he couldn't kill a Yeti though. I doubt that. Heavy was definitely not trying to kill that Yeti.
No,
he didn't kill the Yeti. Saxton Hale killed all of them. That's why he killed the first.
Well, covered himself in honey. When you fought robots. Bro, General. Heavy is just Broly when he's not powered up.
He needs to turn Super Saiyan.
Super Saiyan God, dude.
I'm about to blow, whoa.
Hey, medic, come in the water. There's help. You're dead.
Oh, my game is getting laggy. Oh god, this is not good for me.
Yeah, the pirate project is turning friendly, this is fun.
I'm gonna come.
Oh man!
Thank you for water.
Oh god, my aim today is horrendous.
He has a thing called Duhar.
Dude. Big Bird, whenever he uses the Buffalo Steak sandwich, is when he goes Super Saiyan God, bro.
These stupid snipers. Oh, I just got sniped while I was in the water.
Scout, can you leave me alone, dude? For like. Sorry. Dude, Scout, fuck off.
Oh, my aim today.
Yeah,
oh,
hi, I'm just annoying.
My sniping buddy is back.
Skin of the
Yay, my sniping buddy episode's back. I'm not gonna be alone anymore.
Me on an island is not risking it anymore.
I'm gonna say thanks off the man,
maybe.
Dude, Scout, screw the hell off. You're not funny, you're just annoying.
Dude, whatever arrows kill me, I'm going to help you.
Yo.
Define murder. Me.
Perhaps.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
And I've been getting dragged away.
I just had this really bad cookie, and now my entire
Wait, you have a kill streak frying pan, I just saw that TV shine. Where's it? Oh, where's the hot rod? Wait, it's hot rod? Yo, yeah, there's okay. We have the same sheen on our different contents. I just have a hot dog. And it's I went into the grandpa's bacon skillet. I need, oh, it's villain's pilot, yeah, mine's not right, so they're pretty similar, I guess, but. So you can only poop that card, that's unfortunate, poop that card's a cool thing. Was that the scout from that hit game Team Tower Defense The Second Coming?
Oh, six gadgets.
Grandpa got hit by a drunken reindeer. I just realized this. You do some dumb stuff with the reindeer hat. The reindeer corn hat or whatever. Grandma got hit by a drunken dinner man.
Scout Shuckle for two of the thing.
Yeah, Marsha, you didn't buy a drink and do it. Dude, the Randy Corn hat looks stupid and fun at the same time. You do stupid shit, man. Grandma got hit by it.
Yeah, the tones are a lot of refined, so.
The medic got sniped.
Well, those guys are already killed. Like, so it's like already, you gotta give them at least like 20 to 15 times.
Spy, stop shooting him. Stop shooting him. Spy, stop shooting him.
I mean, I trade sometimes. I usually don't, but.
Oh, shit.
Medic, out of the way. I don't want to kill you. Medic.
Bro. Dude. Big Bird, he was shooting you, I'm pretty sure he
I mean, like, no offense, Quinn, but 99% of the people on the server are not true. To be honest, I'm just here to trade sometime. I usually only get for like, good offers
bro,
and stuff.
Bro, imagine
like that.
Trading on the server, what the hell? What the hell? Did it find it at the time?
Imagine using the server what? For its intended purpose.
Okay. Jesus, I know, like, she died, but you have to put me down like a dog, oh, Jesus Christ. Wow! I got hit by a Machina sniper, I don't know how I feel about that. How do you feel about it? Also, you're dominating me. I'm sorry, but he was- I killed one person who's dominating me, and then I killed the next person, they dominate me. God damn it. Junior, I hope you don't punch down now.
Gameru Otaku, that is like the worst Steam name I've probably ever seen.
Dude,
I think
Cosmo Gonzales
2007 is way better than that.
Dude, that's okay. Fucking Soundsmith made that a thing, right? Like, let's be honest here. Like, anybody who watches the video recently will have that name.
And yeah, if you use Pablo Gonzales, I mean, it's not funny, it's an overused joke from an overused TFT YouTuber. Soundsmith TF2! Soundsmith TF2!
No, his name, he's changing his name to Smith Sound.
Smith Sound TF2, Smith Sound TF2. You guys remember Funk when he was a TF2 YouTuber?
You remember when he actually posted stuff?
I mean, he does, he's just a streamer now. He doesn't do YouTube. I mean, he does his stream clips, but like, it's barely anything anymore.
Pam.
You're using the bizarre bargain for your body shots. It's kind of sad, bro.
You wanna, run the best body shotting?
Funk is kind of... A Funk is still popular for, like, Twitch standards. A lot of people do watch his streams. But, like... I want him back. I want him back
he's
to
not,
you.
He's not as good as he used to be.
See, I don't watch Twitch, because Twitch is a terrible platform.
Dude, like, when I was younger, before I got my first computer, like,
not even because of, like, it's just the rules and how they handle it. It's garbage.
Well, when I was younger before the PC, TFTubers I was watching was Sam Smith, Funk. Back then, Funk was really good with animating stuff and would make it sound.
Oh no, he's a great SFM animator.
Yeah. So was Sam Smith when he actually puts effort in, but like...
I think the reason was he was just frustrated with TF2 and like their inability to change any of the big mistakes. But like, to be fair, like, TF2's not been known for like,
it's known as
how do
a
I say it? It's a hat simulator that has like, interesting, it's a silly shooter. You shouldn't take it that seriously.
Yeah. Oh my god. Like, yeah, it's a hat simulator. It's known as the Guinness World Record. So, it's the biggest hat simulator there is. And I know that there are other games who have tried to copy TF2, Like that one thing for giving her Chinese TF2, it was really bad. So. I haven't looked as a good friend and didn't really explore it, so. Did that be the first step,
Spy is calling. Unknown
just don't
recommend.
On this
one.
I mean, when it came to music, like becoming a TF2 YouTuber, it's like kinda, when did he switch off me? Oh, that's when Overwatch came out. I mean, Overwatch,
it was
just
too
much
after Overwatch came out. There was 2 months after Overwatch came out.
I'm going to
and then when Fortnite came back, then we immediately switched to Fortnite.
Number 16, Juan Martinez.
There's somebody, like, I can't aim for crap, you know?
Die, Matic, you must die. Die.
Dude, I was up in his face shooting at him, I only had one shot and he did 10 damage.
I'm gonna get my shooty gun to kill you. Come here. I don't like pyros, you have to die. I don't like spies either. You must die. Hey, you know, get out of here. I don't like spies. I don't like this kind of here. I hate French people. I'm racist. I don't like French people. I think my prejudice of French people is due to this game. Yeah, it is probably from this game.
When you think about it, this game has kind of set the stereotype for a lot of races. Think about it.
Here, racism is funny. Not-